This video shows what nappies will do when compacted in a collection vehicle. Their contents will be squashed, ripped, and splatter over the recyclable material. You get the idea. This will contaminate the load by running into, soaking, and staining it, so there is no chance of it being recycled. It's a waste of others' hard work putting the right thing in the right bin.